हेलो हेलो माइक टेस्ट। सो दीज आर द टू स्टॉक्स मारुति एंड रिलायंस फ्रॉम माई साइड विच आई वुड बी ट्रैकिंग फॉर द स्क्रीन एंड ऑफकोर्स द स्टॉक्स विच हैव बीन ट्रिगर्ड टुडे आर वेदांता एंड टाटा मोटर्स। दीज आर द स्टॉक्स दैट आई एम डेफिनेटली गोइंग टू ट्रैक ऑन मंडे। सो यस, दिस इज हाउ यू डू इंट्राडे स्टॉक सिलेक्शन यूजिंग सेंटिमेंट एनालिसिस ऑन न्यूज आर्टिकल्स। Hello financial programmers, I'm Ritvik Dashora and I'm back with a new video and some new learnings. If you're here to do intraday stock selection using sentiment analysis of news articles, then yes my friend, you're at the right place. A lot of time due to some news on any particular stock or sector, there is a lot of volatility and yes, intraday traders use this volatility to make some healthy returns. Hence, in this video, we are going to use my platform, which is TradeOmate.one. We'll see how actually we can use the sentiment analysis data on the news articles and do stock selection for intraday trades. But before that, guys, a quick disclaimer. There's no investment / trading advice through this video. Please do detailed research before putting your real money into it. The main motto of this video is on how to use the new sentiment analysis feature in Screener at TradeOmate and find some great stocks. If you're new to my YouTube channel, on this channel, I turn all my viewers to successful financial programmers. Here I upload videos related to building some trading bots, implementation of AI in finance, using some highly valuable finance APIs, and building some great trading strategies, etc., etc. So if there's something of your interest, then you should click on the subscribe button and also hit on the bell icon, because there are many more videos in my pipeline. And you can see that historically I have been putting great content. You can just check all of them and just give me that one free click, which is on the red button down below. Cool, let's move straight to the main topic. So this is the platform, TradeOmate.one. The link is in the description section. Please make sure to click on show more in the description and click on that link only, because we are tracking the number of users coming from that link. We might be having some great offers from all the people who came through that link. I'll directly go to the start screening for free. And then over here, let's create our own screen. So let's do one thing. I'll write the exact statement of this YouTube video title, which is intraday stock selection using sentiment analysis of news article. Let's see what is the condition which is built by TradeOmate AI. Cool. The condition is, in last one day, there has to be some news with sentiment positive. Categories, all sources, all news presence, all, and potential impact is also all. There should be at least one news with positive sentiment. Cool. I would like to add one more condition here is close should be greater than, or I'll just write today's price should be greater than yesterday's price. Let's see what is the condition which is built. The daily close for today should be greater than the yesterday's close price. Let's see. Let's run it for Nifty 50. Let's see what are all the stocks which are filtered here. There are 8 companies which are filtered of all the companies with positive news in last 24 hours, which is one day. Let's do one thing. I'll just click on edit and let's play with these things. I'm only interested in, say, high impact news. Let's see how many companies are there with only high impact news with positive sentiments. Only 2 companies, right? Dr. Reddy's Lab and Tata Motors. I would like to do one more thing, which is sources. Let's keep all the sources only, and categories also, all of them. I'm only interested with the news which are specifically on that particular stock. So that stock should be coming in the headline. So let's just select this one. Run filters. There's just one company, which is Tata Motors right now, which is basically coming under Nifty 50. Let's do it for Nifty 100. Let's see how many companies are there. For Nifty 100, there are 2 companies, Vedanta and Tata Motors. I can actually do one thing. I'll just click on this button. It will add my stock, which is Tata Motors, to my watch list. Let me create a new watch list for you. I'll just write positive news stocks. Description, what are the conditions? Positive news, high impact, and the third one is headline presence, right? These are the 3 main conditions. Let's create a watch list. I am actually going to track this watch list. So I'll add it to this one. The second stock is Vedanta. Let's add, it's already added in my previous watch list, which is on value stocks. I'm going to add it to the positive news as well. These are the 2 companies that I am actually going to track. Let's do one thing. I want to see what is the exact news. So let's just click, open these 2 company pages. Cool. Tata Motors. Let's directly go to the news. Let's see which news is actually positive and the impact is also very high. Yeah, this one. Tata Motors cuts prices by up to 1,55,000, passing on the GST benefit to car buyers. Yeah, we have seen the GST reforms now. There is a lot of GST cut in last few days. So yes, this is a positive news and high impact news. Of course, I'm going to track Tata Motors price. Let's check it for Vedanta as well. Let's just directly go to the news. This one. Vedanta Group emerges highest bidder for the Jay Prakash Associates. Interesting. There might be a merger or an acquisition planned by Vedanta of Jay Prakash Associates. Mostly there is a synergy here, and for that reason the impact is pretty high. Interesting. Not only just Vedanta, actually, let me just click here. There are more companies which are impacted by this news. Adani Enterprises, Jindal Steel and Jindal Associates. Summary and then contextual insight if you want to get it from here. Cool. Very interesting. I am going to see if there are any insights on Vedanta, because this looks to be a very interesting stock. So there are two insights. These insights are of 21st of August. It's been quite some time now. So these are not very valuable insights. But let's see. EMA crossover on 21st of August. Four occurrences. It was pretty good. One day return with a very good win rate. Then the stealth volume spike on 20th of August. This happened 22 times in last 2 years, but the one day win rate is not that good. 1 week is decent, but I cannot see any insight of Vedanta right now, like for yesterday. Today is 6th of September, so there's no insight for this one on as of 5th of September. If you're interested to see some insights for 5th of September, again, just deviating from the topic a bit, let's just directly go to the main page, which is this one, insights, and then just scroll down. You'll see on the 5th of September, there are many companies with some insights. 52-week high breakout for this stock. It happened 26 times in the last 2 years with one day win rate pretty good. The average return is also good and so on. Again, I keep everything on you only. It's on the main page. Just go to insights. Let's come back to the topic. So for Vedanta, these are the insights. But the most important thing here is the news. Most of the news for Vedanta has been pretty good, and mostly it's on acquisition only, prospective acquisition of Jay Prakash Associates. Interesting. Let's go back to our main screen. So these are the two main stocks. You might be interested to do it for Nifty 500. Let's see if there are any more stocks for Nifty 500. There are 8 stocks in total. You might be interested in adding all of these in your watch list if you want. I'm not going to do it in this video. Cool. Let's stick to Nifty 100 only. And let's do one thing. I'll like to do a detailed backtesting of this screen. There's a possibility that it won't work. So let's see if it happened in the past, what were the actual returns of all the companies which filtered out. So let's do it for last 100 days. I'll click on backtest, positive news and high impact. I'll just save it and run backtest. Perfect. The best stock for this screen is Adani, sector steel, and the best weekday is Monday. Interesting. And some of the stocks which have given very good returns, for example, Hero Motocorp gave 100% win rate for one day with an average return of 2.49%. You'll see some of them with a higher number of occurrences as well. For example, this one, BEL, 7 occurrences and average return is 0.19% for one day. Let's just switch it to 5 days. We can see some of the companies going here and there. Zydus Life, BEL is doing for 5 days as well. Again, not that great win rate. I'm more interested in this one, End Hotels, and which is this one, Maruti. Maruti has a pretty good win rate and the average return as well. Let's go to deep dive. Let's see what is the stock that you should be tracking for this one. Let's sort it with this one. The highest number of occurrences is of Reliance, then Maruti. Maruti actually 7 occurrences, and the average 1 day and 5 day win rate is also pretty good for Reliance. Whenever this happens, one day there's a spike, then in 5 days it actually goes down again. So not a good stock mostly for the swing trading if you talk about the Reliance, but might be interesting for the intraday trade. Let's do it for one day win rates. All of them have 100% win rate, but just occurrences is just 1 or 2. Not very interested in these. This is good, Indigo, and then Reliance, number of occurrences 8, 1 day win rate is also good. So if you ask me which is the best stock, again, not a recommendation from my side, but I would be very interested to track Reliance for one day. I'm actually going to track it. If Reliance actually comes under this screen, there's a possibility of taking an intraday trade for Reliance. For Maruti, it's good for both intraday and swing. So these are the two stocks, Maruti and Reliance from my side, which I would be tracking for the screen. And of course, the stocks which have been triggered today are Vedanta and Tata Motors. These are the stocks that I'm definitely going to track on Monday. So yes, this is how you do intraday stock selection using sentiment analysis on news articles. If you're interested to go through all, the entire news segment, I'll just directly go to the news page here and we'll see what are the words which are in news right now. For example, Tata Motors is in news. This word is in news. The sentiment in last 24 hours is neutral. And these are all the news that you might be interested into. For example, if I click on this one, you'll see an AI generated summary, the sentiment, the impact, and the stocks which are impacted by this news. So yes, guys, that's it for this video. We have figured out some good stocks to track. If you liked even one thing about this video, guys, please click on the like button. It really helps with the algorithm. Also, make sure you click on the subscribe button and the bell icon, because there are many more videos that are coming on this YouTube channel, and I don't want you to miss out on any future content at this channel. Let's keep the target for the number of likes to be 500 for this video, and I'm very confident that you guys are going to do it in next 1 week itself. If you're working on any specific project, or if you're struggling with any specific things, please let me know in the comment section. You can see that I reply to all the comments within 48 hours. And if you're interested to reach out to the TradeOmate team, including myself, you can just click on this WhatsApp button and start chatting with us. Thank you so much, guys, for watching this video till the end. You can click here to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Over there, you'll see this entire playlist on TradeOmate, and over there, you'll see how to use the rule-based logic creator at TradeOmate. So yes, keep learning, keep financial programming, and I'll see you in the next video very, very soon. Until then, peace.